All right, well, if you didn't know, today's Groundhog Day.
Punxsutawney Phil is almost ready to go. His prediction, will we get 6 more weeks of winter? That's coming up.
We know what Gil's hoping for.
About 12 more weeks, but it hasn't showed up yet.